In this video, we will be covering calibration and scanner settings in Medit Scan for Clinics. Settings is located on the bottom of Medit Scan for Clinics. The first one is calibration. We highly recommend operating the calibration process periodically for better quality of scan data. The default calibration period is up to 14 days. However, if the quality of the 3D model seems unreliable or scanning environment has been changed, please calibrate your scanner. You can follow the guide message on the screen. Turn the scanner on and connect it to the calibration tool. Click the next button to start the calibration process. Make sure you start with position 1. Repeat the process from position 2 to the last position. Once the data acquisition is complete at the last position, the system will show the results. Please regularly calibrate your scanner since it affects the quality of the scan data. The next one is the scanner settings. Depending on which scanner you connect, the settings will change. As you can see, i700 and i500 have different setting options. Let's check the common settings between the i700 and the i500. Start automatic scan enables you to automatically start the scan without pressing the button upon entering the next stage. Calibration period allows you to set the calibration period of the scanner and ranges from 1 to 30 days. The default calibration period is set to 14 days. Please keep in mind that calibration is required for data accuracy. The Initiate Scan with HD Scan option allows you to always start the scan in HD mode. The Double Click Scanner button provides a shortcut to various functions. Pick a favorite so you won't have to go back and forth between the mouse and the scanner. So far, we've covered the default setting options for both the i700 and the i500. The following setting is only for the i500. The first feature is Scan Light. The i500 has two scan light options, blue and white. The blue light is for most cases, whereas the white light can be applied to patients with blood and saliva. Unlike the i500, the i700 doesn't have a white light option since the i700's blue light scanning performance has been upgraded and captures data regardless of the condition. The following settings are only for the i700. The first feature is Turn UV On Automatically. This feature automatically turns on the UV light when the scanner is idle. It won't hurt patients since it's solely for disinfecting the inside of the scanner. It will be turned off during scanning and after a certain period of time. The next feature is turns on vibration feedback during the scanning. Again, please remember these functions depend on the scanner you connect to the software.